anda kuruma mutano kwa e na kuwa taimatu. Ote onda ina ndia ina kathira liye e mwanka ina mbuguru. Ina keria na e na keria na yengina. Nde ona mbiti ekera mtu e karire ngutuke. Tindiri e karigo mutano kwa e ne karigo enjiro.
I have gotten a lot of insight when it comes to agriculture, specifically the GMOs. There's been a lot of myths, misconceptions, and after the explanations that I've gotten from this stand, I believe that I'm well capacitated now. I have the knowledge to go and educate my people on the importance of embracing the modern technology in agriculture. And as Busia County, we are investing on cotton specifically, and therefore getting improved varieties in cotton production. It will help us in improving the yields and also reducing costs of production.
I'm now convinced that as a country we need not be left behind. One, of course, we know that for certain the food production in our country has been falling down, which is something definitely is very fearful, because we have a large population to feed, and definitely for purpose of food security and to ensure that our population are well fed.
It's only Kenya that is dragging behind, and I would wish to appeal that biosafety rolls out this so that people understand that there are no negative effects about the use of GMOs.
Kenya being cannot be isolated from the rest of the world. We must prepare, because eventually we must have those kind of crops to improve our agriculture productivity and deal with some of the challenges in agriculture.
Yeah.